Hello, everybody out there in the YouTube world, my friends, my followers, my subscribers. I'm up to 16. Yay! So you guys that have subscribed to me, hello, and I hope that you enjoy my videos. And my friends out there, Angie and Char and all my other Facebook people, I say hello to you too, and especially to the two that I mentioned. Talk About Toys 3 will be out Monday. Now, if you looked at my Facebook page, you saw the wonderful monstrosity, which is my left knee. And I had to tell everybody about that today because it was actually pretty funny, and it kind of shows my age. So, my oldest daughter was getting ready to head to work. She works at a retail store, and she was walking out today to go to work. And as being the mother that I am, although my child is a grown woman, I walk her out when she goes to work or whatever and tell her bye, I love her, and all that ishy-gishy mom stuff. And as I was walking out today, I was walking back in. Now, I'm sitting on these stairs. Now, if you see these stairs, in and of themselves, just to look at them, they don't look very dangerous. But to somebody with the grace and the dignity that I have, and I carry myself like a Russian ballerina. They can be deadly. And so I decided that after I walked her and told her goodbye, I turned around, and apparently my foot missed all four of these stairs, and I fell right here. And of course, when I fall, I don't fall gracefully. I have to do like, I don't know, I have to do like a action movie fall or a stunt double fall. I can't just fall like a normal person. And so, you know, when you're falling, everything kind of goes slow motion, so you're not really sure, you know, how to, that, ladies and gentlemen, is a truck. You're not really sure where you're going to fall or how you're going to grab yourself or how you're going to catch. So in your mind, there's like that 2 second, 5 second window where you're thinking, I need to put my hand this way and I need to do this, as to, you know, minimize the damage. And the older you get, when you're a kid, you just fall. And you just fall and get up and start playing and have blood dripping down your head and your teeth knocked out. And you'll get up and go run and get back on the, you know, seesaw or the swing or whatever it is. Hey, Mom, let's go run. I think I broke them and I'm bleeding. Let's go play basketball. But when you get up there in age, you're checking to see if everything's okay, if you've lost anything, if anything's broken, if anything's fallen off in the fall.
Okay. Oh, it's my arm. Thank you, Jesus. Whew, that's good.
And so that was the kind of mentality I had, which my daughter did actually stop her car because she was driving away right as I fell, and she actually stopped her car, rolled down her window, and asked if I needed help. And of course I didn't, and I was fine, and I'm sure I'll be fine. I'm sure my leg will probably see my, I don't know if you can see her. My leg right now is it's a nice burnish red color. I don't know if you can see it. And it hurts really bad to kind of move it, but I think I'm sure it'll be fine. And I just got up and I was like, thank you, Jesus, that nothing's broke. Everything is still on my body. But I just wanted to share that with you today and give you all a kick, maybe laugh a little bit at my I don't want to say stupidity, because it really wasn't stupid why I fell. I'm still not 100% sure why I fell. I'm convinced that at some point, ivy or a branch or something was in my way and like got caught on my foot, or my toes, my abnormally long toes got hung in with the corner of the, of the concrete and tripped me. But anyway, I'm alive and I'm okay, and I'll be working on, I am working on Talk About Poise 3. It may be out tonight after this video later tonight, so it will be on tomorrow, but I don't upload or anything on Sundays. So if it's not out tonight, it will be out Monday, I promise. I'm trying to get as many videos a week as I can posted for you guys, and trying to get as much of an inventory of videos up on my channel so that people can see the different things that I do. And so hopefully I can figure out what you all like to watch, what you all think's funny, what you all want. And that's my main goal. So if there's something that you like me doing better than this, or you have any ideas, post comments down below. Let me know, because I'm all ears. I'm not all legs, but I'm all ears, and I'm up for suggestions. So hopefully I will get that up tonight. If not, Monday. I promise Monday, Talk About Toys 3. And I love you guys, and I thank you all so much for your support and the wonderful messages and the wonderful words of encouragement that I've gotten. And I appreciate you all so much. And I will see you guys very soon. Bye.